Thank you. Thank you. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. But I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true. Its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross, that rugged cross. I'll exchange it someday for my crown.
Exchange it
for my very own crown.
Flutist and composer Valerie Coleman was named Performance Today's 2020 Classical Woman of the Year and one of the top 35 women composers in classical music by the Washington Post. She founded the groundbreaking chamber ensemble Imani Winds, and in 2019, she was the first female African-American composer to be commissioned by the Philadelphia Orchestra with her piece Umoja. She's currently assistant professor of performance, chamber music, and entrepreneurship at the Frost School of Music at University of Miami. Danza de la Mariposa was written 10 years ago and has now become standard repertoire. It's a tone poem giving the listener a tour of South America. Its brilliant colors evoke the different species of butterflies inhabiting the continent. And you can imagine the butterflies dancing and weaving with the different syncopated rhythms, and you'll hear a 3/4 rhythm running throughout. The slower sections evoke the sorrowful style of the Yeravi, the traditional Peruvian lament song. And in the middle, you'll hear rhythms and harmonies evocative of the Argentinian concert tango. I feel this piece is especially meaningful right now with all the loss of the past year, with over 519,000 deaths from COVID in the United States and 2.56 million worldwide. And yet we can see signs of spring. The butterfly, a symbol of new life, reminds us that there is a light at the end of the tunnel. Please enjoy Valerie Coleman's Danza de la Mariposa.
Thank you. Now I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking heads, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.